an authentic hadith narrated by Sayyidina Abdul Razak, who is the ustaz and teacher of Sayyidina Imam al-Bukhari. He narrates from Imam Ma'mar. Imam Ma'mar narrates from Sayyidina Hani. Sayyidina Hani radiallahu ta'ala narrates from the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Third chain of narration, Imam Abdul Razak radiallahu an, in his Musannaf, states that Sayyidina Jabir ibn Abdullah radiallahu an came to the Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam and asked, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what was the first thing that Allah created? The beloved Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam states, Ya Jabir, أو جابر أول ما خلق الله نوري. The first thing Allah created was my نور. كل الخلائق من نوري. All creation is created from my نور. وأنا من نور الله. And I am from the نور of Allah. That is the hadith of Sayyidina Jabir ibn Abdullah radiallahu ta'ala an, which is narrated by the ustaz of Imam al-Bukhari in his kitab known as Al-Musannaf. Now, something that you must understand, the Wahhabi scholars have removed this hadith from Al-Musannaf of Imam Abdul Razak. They removed it and then they reprinted Al-Musannaf without this hadith. Reason being, they don't believe that he was the first creation. So because they don't believe, it doesn't complement their belief. Look at how corrupt they are. That because it does not complement their belief, therefore they actually removed the hadith of the Nabi from this kitab. And they reprinted this kitab without this hadith. Now if you buy Al-Musannaf of Imam Abdul Razak, you will not find this hadith. But if you look at the older version before they remove this hadith, you will find the hadith of Sayyidina Jabir, of the hadith al-Nur in that kitab.